Hello, people. Vamos continuar. E eu não lembro o que eu tava fazendo. Hello, is this the boat to the island? Yes,
it's the passenger boat of the Kirk Crane Hotel.
That's just right, but if you can buy a ticket to get on the boat, then... Can you give me a lift? I'm going to the island too.
I can't decide. There was no more guests needing transport today. It's Mr. Button having something to do that caused me to come over here again. Otherwise, I'd probably be lying in my room watching a film right about now.
Or I can ask Mr. Butler for help, right? Where is he now? I should still be able to catch up with him.
I don't think you say yes, but try if you want. He's going to Bernini's bakery.
Thanks a lot. No caso, o cara tá falando que a gente já sabe, né? Que o... Ele só veio parar aqui por causa do mordomo. E... Mano... Uma coisa que eu ainda não entendi... É que eu tenho que achar uma menina que tá vendendo ticket, não é isso? Oh, meu Deus. Am I lost? Não, let's talk to people. Vou falar com os outros pra ver se a gente consegue alguma coisa. Você tá falando o quê, minha filha? Michelle?
The repair stores are almost all closed at this hour. I think, crap, I'll just have to fix my car myself.
Fala com Pinkman.
Hey, Nico. Want to sit down and have a cup of tea together?
I'm curious about that lady. I'm curious about the lady you're looking for. A impressão minha tá mais alta do que o comum.
I wonder if you can tell me. Maybe I can even give you a clue.
She's a well-pound, grayish, white coat, about 50 years old.
So, who commissioned this?
I don't know. An anonymous person commissioned us through Sherlock's brother, Mike.
What?
You'll turn it down if you could.
You just said yes because you were curious. You didn't even discuss it with me first.
Excuse me, do you know the Kirk Grand Hotel?
Are you talking about the hotel on the island in the town? It's a pretty fancy place.
It's owned by the Kurt family. 100 years ago,
Kurt
I made his fortune selling Oriental porcelain and silk. A great deal of money was given to the King of Finance. After the war, the king gave Kurt I a fifth, which is now called Tobek. In the time of Kurt III, with the development of industry, he stumbled upon a new business opportunity. He built the largest hotel in the country at the time, which attracted many famous celebrities. Nowadays, the hotel has become the symbol of the Kurt family. It has also made the Kurt family a major player in the country.
You know too much.
I've been wondering who that anonymous person is since I accepted this commission.
Oh, you mean the client might be from the Kurt family?
You can count in one hand the number of the people who could afford Mike's help. All the clues are pointing here. That's about as close as it gets.
Well, that's sad, Nico. What are you asking about the Kurt brand new hotel for?
I'm here to see an old friend.
Oh, is this old friend member of the Kurt family? It wouldn't be the master of the family nowadays, would it?
That's him.
Is it really him, Doug Kurt?
You and Doug were both in the war. You were comrades?
Yes, we were comrades in the squad. And you guessed that?
I'm not guessing, John. I'm asking.
Bom, no caso, eu perguntei sobre a pessoa, a senhora que o Pinkman, calma aí, tá procurando. E aparentemente... Why did it go back all the way down up again? Oh god, no. E aparentemente o Pinkman tá procurando uma mulher que foi pelo irmão dele que apareceu, né? E aí eles comentam que eles acham que pode ser alguém da família do Kurt. E contaram sobre a história de como Kurt conseguiu. Kurt primeiro conseguiu as coisas, parará pão duro. Opa! Oh, so that was the trigger. I was supposed to talk to Pinkman for this woman to appear. Agora que eu lembrei, na demo essa mulher aparecia. Ela não tinha aparecido antes até agora. Ela só apareceu depois que eu falei com o Pinkman. Ou seja, essa corna aqui, ela vai ser grossa comigo. Ela deve ter a ver com o troço. Tá vendo? Hello, madam. What is wrong with you, honey? Honey! Hello, madam. Hello. Hello, madam. Hello. Então, eles comentaram sobre... Ih, pessoa nova. Eles comentaram sobre uma pessoa, sobre como o Kurt conseguiu e tal, não sei o que, blá 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 blá. What a headache. What are you looking for, miss? Can I help you? Oh, thank you. My lady said she wanted some kind of bicycle, but I'm so confused and can't figure it out. If you want to help me, can you please keep an eye on my lady for a while? She's out there all alone now, and I don't feel safe leaving her alone like that. No more questions. A mulher na cadeira de roda pediu pra comprar uma bicicleta? Is there anything you want to buy? No, I want to chat. Is there anything you need? If you don't need anything, that's okay too. Feel free to browse. I didn't realize there are so many different kinds of goods. That's for sure. I also have antiques in my house, which experts can tell at a glance. You're traveling here, right? Take this opportunity to pick up a couple of souvenirs. And the guests are coming, but that dog is still not back yet. Outrageous! Dog? I don't mean you, but the shopkeeper. I asked him to buy bread for me. And he hasn't come back yet. There's a bakery down the next street. Right! That's the one, Bernini's Bakery. In our town, there are two famous places. One is in the island in the lake, and the other is Bernini's Bakery. That bakery has a generational heritage of bread-making skills. The most famous is the rainbow bread made by Bernini. Unfortunately, it's getting harder and harder to buy, and now they only make a few a day. My wife loves this bread, and I queue up every day to make her happy. Was it in your staff who went to buy bread today? Today's an exception. Aparentemente, o cachorro aqui tá reclamando que ele mandou uma pessoa da empresa dele lá comprar pão e ainda não comprou. Quem tá na fila que até agora é só o mordomo. The island in the lake is... It's an island in the center of the lake. It's the symbol of our town. Did you know about the Kurt family? Our town's economy recovered from the war so quickly, all because of the Kurt family. There's a big, fancy hotel on the island that normal people can afford to stay at, and you have to book in advance. Ele tá falando sobre como o hotel é o ponto mais famoso da cidade, e por esse motivo que a cidade está do jeito que está depois da guerra, né? Porque no caso, depois da guerra, muita gente teve a depressão. Que coisa de depressão pós-guerra? Essa cidade não teve por causa do hotel. Bernini's Bakery? This shop has been in our town for 60 or 70 years, I believe. The owner's name is Eden Bernini, and has been passed down from his grandfather's generation to the present. Originally, he was going to pass it on to... Well, unfortunately, it seems that the lineage is going to be broken.
Eu acho que ele queria passar a bakery pro... A bakery. Ele queria... O Bernini queria passar o... A padaria pro filho, mas não vai dar. Agora, sua grossa, sua estúpida, tu vai ter que falar comigo.
This lady really looks like the person whom Mr. Pinkman is looking for. It can't be such a coincidence that the truth is under my nose. You know, my lady, that's such a pity. My lady has some... What?
Memory lapses?
Yeah, that's what happened.
I couldn't read it because it was too fast. Please don't do that.
I am my lady's nurse at the Alden Nursing Home, and I've been with her for 5 years. All I know is that she was involved in an accident about 7 years ago, and my lady suffered injuries to her leg and head, and has been not so lucid ever since.
I'm sure everything will be fine.
Nico, don't say that.
Don't dismiss other people's, hurting.
É, Nico, então, a gente descobre que essa senhora aqui, que cabe direitinho na descrição do Pink Monkey Care, ela tá tendo lápis de memória. Ela teve um acidente 7 anos atrás, e aí ela foi parar num asilo nesses 5 anos. Fala com o Pinkman.
Hello? Hey, Nico, want to sit down and have a cup of tea together?
I met an old lady kind of matching your description.
Where?
In a souvenir shop.
Come on, John. Oh, my rare tea time, alas. You better wait for me.
Guys, don't make don't make a visual novel. If the story is going to pass by without me. Please, I want to read everything.
Pô, mano, o cara faz uma VN. E aí eu tenho que correr pra ler?
Coisa pra cá? Não quero.
Elementary, my dear White.
Cadê eles?
Where are they? Mr. Pinkman, come over.
Tu ainda tá aqui, ô sua corna?
Eu tenho que ver onde que compra.
That's the hotel. O hotel tá pra lá.
What is it to the right?
O que, que tem pra direita aqui?
Oh. Is that a map? Mapotobic, available for self-service. Pick up at adjacent newspaper rack.
Eu tô aqui. Eu posso fazer isso aqui, esse aqui, esse aqui.
Oh, I got a map!
The monthly poster of the Topic Town starts with a picture of the winner of the month on it.
Did I get a map?
I got a map.
Thank you!
Thank you so much.
Tem essa história aqui que eu não consigo.
Mano! Só agora que eu consegui descobrir que tem um mapa.
Eu tenho que vir pra Willow Street, descer. Vim pra Leap Street. Freedom Avenue. O que diz aqui? Kurt Street. Kurt. Why is this so confusing?
Mano, que confusão, cara.
Tá, ok. Dá pra vir pra direita? Não, não dá, tá vendo? Um negócio aqui.
Oh! Assim?
Okay, Topic Park. How do I go here? Freedom Avenue.
Wait! Não, pera. Aquela mulher lá é o... É a moça da... que tá grávida. Putz. Tá, ok. It's this one, right?
Oh, não. No, it's not her.
Wait, why are you going?
Oh, Shad, no.
Oh, so this is the bakery. Sivan. About Doug.
I haven't seen Doug for 7 years. Time flies.
7 years? Your comrades in the army?
That's correct. We were comrades in the army.
Why is he repeating?
It's quite rare for me to travel this far, but I did so that I can finally see Doug again.
Comrades in the army, think about it. It really can be blamed on the fact that no one could find him in the first place. Obviously, he's disgusted by the war, but in order to escape from the family, he had to join the army. Unfortunately, his mother...
I also know something about him running away from home.
The youthful spirit, always eager and fierce.
Shut up, Nico!
Of course, it can't all be blamed on the young master. The old master's paranoia and desire to control made many people around him leave.
É, a gente tá começando a entender um pouquinho mais sobre o Doug. E aparentemente a família dele, o pai, eu tinha esquecido disso. O pai dele passou por um certo surto psicótico de paranoia. E aí o Doug, pra poder fugir disso, ele foi pra guerra. Mano, você ir pra guerra pra fugir da sua família. O auge.
Look at this cute formation. The bread is in the shop must be delicious.
What kind of bread are you buying?
Naturally, it's the most famous rainbow bread. It's sweet and savory. Soft and shapo. No, just kidding. Soft and chewy. I come here every day just to catch the freshness.
It's 5 p.m. You're not gonna get anything fresh. Every day? You're a big fan of rainbow bread, but how can you eat it every day without getting tired of it?
Exactly, but Mrs. Card can never get tired of it.
Ele compra todo dia o pão arco-íris pra mãe do Kurt, pelo visto.
I'm doing something wrong. I must have been doing something wrong. Look who I run to into again.
The master of Cat's Cradle, of course. What? Did you get the bread?
That's good. We heard there's only a limited amount of bread. We'll never get our turn. I'll be up early tomorrow. It's hard to sleep in when you're traveling.
Can you tell your son to be quiet? The noise is making me dizzy.
Son, didn't we agree not to make Mom angry? I still like to go boating. How about it, Dad?
Didn't we just get out of the Toby Park? What do I have to do then?
Help Mr. Seven about me.
Is there something that I'm missing? Mano, eu acho que eu tenho alguma coisa errada. Alguma coisa eu tô perdendo. Porque assim, eu não entendi ainda. Por que que essa mulher aqui, ela quer que eu fale com a filha dela, não é?
Hey, don't come close. Can you see? It was just washed. Don't get it dirty.
This can't go on forever. The artist needs to go home.
Just wait. I can do anything now. My husband just got a new job. He has to take it seriously.
It's a shame. He had a really good job before the war, and the pay was much more substantial than it is now.
Sorry, but it's not going to work.
Today's boat tickets sell out early. That's all I could do. Oh, wait!
Cara, agora que eu entendi. Ela tá falando do marido dela. Que o marido dela vende os negócios do boat. Porra, agora
foi. So I have to go and buy the boat tickets for her husband to be free. But the free.
Me confundiu.
It was a little confusing because she has been using she instead of he all the time. So I thought she was talking about a daughter or something.
Woo! New people.
I haven't talked to you.
Não dei, não posso. Você é um otário, não quero falar contigo não.
Um boat ticket.
Hello, hello.
Yeah, yeah, you want to go boarding? Good choice. It's the newest game at the Toby Park.
I didn't have a meeting with Doug today. I'll be tempted to try it. Better come and play later.
Honey, you need that boat. Don't be dense.
Welcome. Would you like to play fun games and win great prizes? Well, you can find all here at Toby Park.
Why do I feel less interested after hearing your recommendation? Did you sell all the tickets here?
Meu filho, eu não tô entendendo. O que é aqui?
Okay, I'm officially stuck.
Ah! Oh my god! Não sei se... Olha que coisinha fofa. Quando você aperta, a fumacinha é em formato de patinha. It's a paw print! Oh my god! Que bonitinho! Mano, eu sinceramente não sei o que é pra fazer.
Do I have a music? Why do I have a music box?
Okay. Mano, bem que eles podiam ter o Beginner's Guide é só sobre o backpack, só como o que a gente pode usar. Vamos lá, eu tenho que ajudar. Parece que tá tudo preso. Eu tenho que ajudar o Sven. Sven. E pra ajudar o Sven, eu tenho que saber como fazer o Rainbow Bread. Pra aprender o Rainbow Bread, eu tenho que ajudar o Bernini chegar na casa dele. Pra eu fazer o Bernini chegar na casa dele, eu tenho que fazer o marido da mulher chegar cedo em casa. Pra eu fazer o marido da mulher chegar cedo em casa, ele tem que vender todos os tickets. Oh!
It's strange how some weird guys keep showing up at my shop these days.
Hello. Wasn't there a 50-year-old lady with gray hair here?
You mean the wheelchair bound, glasses wearing, elegant lady?
And then?
She didn't come into the shop. Only the young girl who helps her came in and wandered around a couple times. Couldn't tell me what she wanted when I asked and left without buying anything anyway.
And?
Nothing. If you don't want to buy anything, don't interfere with my businesses.
Stop acting like you're on trial. We're just investigating.
Bom, aparentemente, o Pinkman veio entrar pra perguntar, né? Da mulher. A mulher já meteu o pé. Ô, meu filho, eu tô falando contigo. I'm a skin.
Mr. Grant.
Anything new?
The girl with the lady seemed to be looking for something. Could there be a clue in the merchandise here? Still too little.
Maybe she wanted a music box?
Talvez eu acho que era a caixa de música que eu tenho. Oh meu Deus do céu, fica esse troço tocando nos meus ouvidos. Ah, tem que falar com o White, né? Oh!
Very old clock feels like it's worth a lot of money.
Hi, Nico. Thanks for being so positive and give us a clue.
If only you could have told us after I had finished my tea.
It's a pity that lady had already left.
It's okay, we're used to it. Based on previous investigations, we've missed her several times. Let Sherlock take his time. It doesn't seem to be much of a hurry.
If Mr. Pinkman was serious enough, wouldn't he have found it right away?
Who knows? Oh, bother.
Eles falaram que, tipo assim, ah, não tem problema a gente errar e tal. Eu acho que provavelmente alguma coisa agora foi triggered. Acho que agora que eu tô aqui, alguma coisa lá fora pode ter modificado. Vamos ver.
Hello?
Minha senhora? Oh, minha senhora, sua corna. Cadê ela? Não posso vir pra cá, não posso vir pra cá. Quando o banho terminar, nossa vida vai pra não. Onde será que elas foram? Pra cá? Eu tô aqui. Mano, será que eu tenho que entrar lá na cozinha mesmo? Mas o Bernini ainda não me contou como é que faz. O pão. Cala a boca, mulher. Meu Deus do céu, chata. Mulher irritante. Desnecessária. And then we have the park. Não posso falar contigo.
Oh my god, how times have changed.
These girls must be blind or completely deranged.
Ai ai.
Me sinto burro.
Me sinto burro. What can I do?
I think the only thing I could do is come in here.
Já falei, mano.
Let's try it.
Ah! O Michel já me disse o que precisa, né?
Não tem Rainbow Bread pra fazer.
Oh, meu Deus.
That's kind of hard.
Já falei com tu. Michel, não dá pra falar.
sinceramente não sei o que fazer. Eu sou burro.
Pera, olha só, eu não entendo. Você reclamou que o cachorro ia comprar o cara que trabalha aqui ia comprar pão. Cadê ele?
Mano, não é possível. Não é possível. Eu devo ter fazendo alguma coisa errada.
Oh, you fucking kidding me.
This grip is broken. This lady's pretty strong, so we're going to find a new one.
You are kidding me that I could get here. What do I need?
The grip is broken. Talvez eu possa arrancar o grip daqui, não? Oh!
Yeah, I am stupid. How did you know?
Meu Deus!
Pronto, tua chata!
Oh, you caught something. Look at your refined manners and your skills, thank you. Just change the handle, it's not a complicated thing.
I'm sorry, my tone was a bit... But I'm not usually like that.
Benini, you can go home now, aren't you in a hurry?
Sooner or later, I will remove all these ropes.
What a neighborhood. I told you. War takes away not only lives, but morals.
I don't have anything to repay you for. How about have dinner at my place together?
No need to feel stressed. It's no effort at all. Just need to hurry and get through it here. Not all for you.
Your dinner, honey. What a shame. Do you smell something?
Oh, my fried cutlet is burned. She opened the window.
You've helped me once again. Come on, young man. Come up to my place and rest for a while.
And then I'll make myself at home. If you want to thank me, just
make me a rainbow bread.
No way.
Oh, just teach me, old man.
Can I get this back? Thank you.
Another one. Thank you.
What do you mean cannot be combined?
Of course it can.
They were supposed to be together. What are they?
Bom, pelo menos agora eu posso continuar.
Uma coisa tão boba e eu fiquei rodando pra lá e pra cá. Ai, que ódio. Coisa tão idiota. Mas isso. Ô, meu amor. Vamos falar com o Bernini.
New place.
A photo of the old man's family. You really haven't changed.
Thank you. Though I've aged quite a bit.
Is that your son up there?
Yes, it's a shame we rarely took photos like this when all the family was still around. There's also a photo of the bread competition hanging in the bakery, so if you've been there, you should be able to see it. I remember Eli saying that it was a memorable year he had a present for me, but it's no longer possible.
Why not? Não sei, ele tá falando do filho dele como se o filho dele não estivesse mais aqui, credo.
Don't touch the box!
Ah, are there explosives in here?
What are you talking about? Here's the last thing my son left me when he was alive.
Ah, o filho dele faleceu. Será que faleceu na guerra?
Although it wasn't given to me personally. After was sacrificed in battle, it was his comrade who gave it to me.
Is it the war 7 years ago? He must be especially brave, right? He must have been, because in the past. In fact, I also participated in it, but I am much more cowardly.
What is the use of being brave when life is gone? He left this broken box for me. But so far, I haven't been able to open it.
It seems to be a combination lock. I'm familiar with this. Let me help you.
There's no need. Even if you open it, Eli won't come back.
It carries your son's deepest feelings for you. Whatever it is, it has a story. Don't you want to know what that story is? Don't you want to know why he wanted you to have this?
Then be careful not to damage it, or they'll be cooking you in the soup.
Eu tava certo. O filho dele foi pra guerra 7 anos atrás, a mesma guerra que o Nico e o Doug. Só que o filho dele faleceu na guerra. O filho dele. To Bernini. Sergeant Eli Bernini, who died gloriously, ele chorou aqui, ó. Who died gloriously on the battlefield on the 18th of February 795, has been approved as a martyr and is hereby posthumously awarded the rank of second lieutenant and the martyr's medal. This is a supreme service rendered to the country by the Bernini family. Bernini. The country and the people will always remember the hero. We sincerely hope you will find strength and comfort in your great sorrow. On behalf of His Majesty the King, he would like to express our condolences and respect. We would like to offer you a pension of 10,000 dog coins on this occasion. O filho dele faleceu, né? E ele virou segundo tenente e ganhou uma medalha de mártir. O rei deu pra ele 10 mil dog coins. Em compensação, em tipo de pensão, mas eu acho que é só uma vez. É interessante que essa caixa quem trouxe foi o colega dele, né, de pelotão. E ele não falou pro pai o que tem dentro e o que tinha pra fazer. Mas eu sei que é uma combinação. Agora, qual combinação que poderia ser? Se eu falar com o Bernini, talvez eu me ajude.
Where's the box? Be careful, please don't break it on me.
Oh meu Deus, e agora ele quer que eu faça a porcaria da box, mas como é que eu vou fazer? Hey Dad, I'm alright, don't worry. Quando que foi a competição? Peraí. I thought of something. I don't know if it's too much or not. Eu pensei que o número ali pode ser o ano ou a data da competição que eles ganharam com o Rainbow Bread.
porque o Bernini falou que foi uma data extremamente importante pro menino. Então pode ser que seja. Eu vou ter que ir lá na padaria, olhar a foto e ver se tem uma data. Se tiver uma data, é aquilo que eu vou usar. Duas datas de farinha, de farinha. Set 794. Vamos testar. E se eu não me engano, pelo que parece, o... ele faleceu um ano depois. 795. Vamos lá. Saudade de um fast travel, um teleporte. Por favor, que seja essa data. Zero, eu acho. Ué? É, foi um ano depois, olha. Ou ao contrário? Aqui é 4. Aqui é 9. Aqui é 7. E aqui é 0. Oh, não! It was the date! Foi o ano que ele ganhou.
Where's the box? Be careful. Please don't break it on me.
Look what's in here.
Little brat.
Did I do something wrong?
I wasn't talking about you. We used to go fishing together every day before he left home. And one day he dropped my pipe in the river. At that time, the bread contest was about to be held, and he said he'd get me a new one if I had won the grand prize. He's stingy, just like me. Unfortunately, he had to join the army the day after I won the prize, before I could get anything ready. Before he left, Eli patted his chest and promised me that he would make it up to me when he came back from the war. Eli, Daddy got your present. Happy birthday, Eli.
As pessoas diziam que nessa data em específico ele não fazia mais Rainbow Bread. E cada dia que passava, ele fazia menos Rainbow Bread e mais sem vontade de fazer. O cão da loja, não sei. Alguém comentou que não teria pra quem passar a loja, né? Que era uma geração. Foi quando a loja, assim. Falou que a padaria tá nas todas as gerações, mas não tinha pra quem passar. Que o filho dele faleceu.
Hey, young man. For the sake of you having this bond with my son, here's the secret recipe. Take it.
Ele deu a receita pra gente porque o Nico... Ah, não só ajudou, mas também foi pra guerra com o filho dele.
Rainbow bread. Isn't it not supposed to be shared?
It's just bread.
and I think Eli would like more people to have a taste of the deliciousness his father developed.
Thank you so much, Mr. Benini.
Don't get too happy. Maybe won't be able to make it even with the secret recipe. My two stupid apprentices have been trying to make it on and off up until now. I get angry when I talk or think about it.
Ele falou que ele tá dando a receita secreta exatamente pelo fato... Meu Deus, a mulher. Exatamente porque ele acha que as pessoas precisam continuar.
We meet again. It's you, sir. Are you out strolling too?
Aleia, it's this charming gentleman, your friend. Why didn't you introduce him to me?
Charming? Hello, madam. We just had a brief encounter at the souvenir shop with these two.
I see. Sorry. I don't remember. At first glance, I found you friendly. Since we're destined to meet again, would you be willing to come and try the coffee made by my butler? The coffee he makes is not the kind you taste every day. A cup of brevoir paired with the bread is going to be extra delicious.
Well then.
My lady, we've just moved into a small apartment and we don't have a butler.
I'm really sorry. My lady's always in such a state of confusion. The butler she mentioned should be someone she remembers.
It doesn't matter. Although it's a pity, I do want to try this butler's coffee.
Sven is not at home. Well, I remember he said the coffee was ready just before I left the house.
Sven? Nico! Mano, a mulher acabou de falar do Sven. E o outro falou, e a garota, ah, não, ela tá senil. Meu filho, presta atenção! Essa é a mãe do Doug?
Is she Doug's mother?
Wait. Mr. Pinkman is looking for someone. And this woman looks like it's gonna be Doug's mother.
Mano, eu acho que é a mãe do Doug. Deixa eu falar pro Mr. Pinkman. Mr. Pinkman!
Vem cá. Oh, da poltrona.
Mr. Grant?
I saw the lady again on Brook Street.
Thanks, John. Go!
Where to?
Wait for me!
A musiquinha. Oh,
bother.
Can I check the recipe? Deixa eu olhar a receita. I cannot read. Não posso ler aqui.
Bom, eu vou chegar lá na padaria e aí eu vou ter que fazer o pão no próximo vídeo. Infelizmente, porque a situação está complicada. Não, mentira. Não, é porque eu não sei quanto tempo eu vou ficar. Demorei pra conseguir achar o lugar, eu sou meio burro. Pronto, né? Salvada. Então é isso, nos vemos na próxima. Tchau, tchau.